Alright. In my attempts to figure out what to do, other than working on my Doom 2 map, I shall begin.
3, 2,
Arcade
1.
Mode.
Go.
Woohoo! Wait, I didn't do the cool fall. I didn't do the thing. Imps! See, I just want to make this in fucking Snap Map. I want to make. I'm not talking about the map, I'm talking about this mode. I have to check to see if this is possible. Thousand paper cut that motherfucker. They should just have floating fucking keys. I'm not playing the main story. Just give me a floating key. Seriously. Just put a spinning floating key, thank you, in advance. Whoa, you get a lot of points for grenades. Jesus. Am I supposed to just use grenades for everything? Can't escape from me, imp. Whoa! Stop! Ooh, shiny!
Extra life required. Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 games.
See, the weird thing is I'm looking at the leaderboard and, like, nobody's playing this. And it's actually not that bad. But I guess it's the leaderboards here. See that? Everybody's only playing on Hurt Me Plenty. And that's Tom. Tom Mustaine. He's the guy who worked on, TNT. The TNT WAD. I used to work with him. And he's got a really high score. What the fuck? Okay. Alright. We're gonna do an Ultra Nightmare. Motherfuckers. There it is. Oh, man. Just get my ass handed to me, I guess. Apparently give you more points! What the fuck? Where the fuck are you? For some reason I'm like pressing the wrong button. I'm fucked. Damn it.
Maximum multiplier. Maximum multiplier. Maximum multiplier. Maximum multiplier. Maximum multiplier.
Welcome to the UAC. Now, 221 capacity per day.
Let's see. Haha. Beat that, Tom.
Back from the dead.